blending good, man. That's fucking ridiculous.
Oh, I think it's a gravid female.
No shit.
She is fat.
Yeah. Hasn't really seemed to make any moves.
Of course, I can't see the goddamn screen. She's looking a little bit.
Yeah, that got her attention a little bit. It's pretty cool. Yeah, this is a fucking spot, man. That's what, 3 times now?
No, I think just twice, but.
Good shit. Yeah, dude, that one's fucking wicked orange, too.
He's moved his head a little bit.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't like what you just did.
No, this one moved its head too.
Yeah, yeah, the original one just fucking head jerk.
Yeah, this one's fat like a water snake.
Try throwing that ball down there and see if they'll eat it.
Yeah, right.
Who knows what killed it, though.
Didn't even look in this stuff.
Yeah, I am. I'm fucking sitting here staring at the shit. God damn, that's a good looking snake. Fucking shit.
Oh yeah, he's heavy, dude.
Yeah, put it down in the sun up high.
Oh, just let it go?
Yeah. Spicy one.
Mm-hmm.
It does have decent color in certain spots.
Yeah. Yeah, it's probably getting close to shed.
Yeah, it looks like shit.
I wonder if that thing's just rabbit or if it's full food.
It's funny, it turned around to bite me. Calm down as soon as you quit screwing with him.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Screen is so tiny, I still can't see it.
Once I figured out he wasn't moving, I was like, let me see which direction he's facing, because if I go to grab it and he hauls ass, I want to be ready to know which way he's going to go. But
I wonder how hard this stuff is to rip out.
Easy.
It's cool looking stuff.
Thank you.
still got duckweed on. Turned to face you, that's
funny. Yeah.
I think the goddamn mosquitoes are messing with him.
I wonder if we should fucking move
him. He's going where he wants to go. Not like he can climb up on the rail and get
that's
hit.
That's the problem. I think he's trying to go that way. I don't think he can.
What's over there?
Take him just over there, just to get him. That's even the one that.
No,
you'd be able to tell.
Crap.
Oh.
Messed up a little bit. Oh, he's a little skinny dude, too.
No, that might be. He's got a little sore spot right here.
Check his eye.
That's the same one.
Yeah, it's the same one.
No shit. Damn, that's cool.
Well. Said there was one. Like a couple logs out this way. Heavy
okay.
Out here, and I pulled the a log above it, and all of a sudden came out like that. And then, so I said, okay. And then it kind of just started going down. I thought, okay. So I kept going, and then that one was up there.
Where do you want me to let it go? Where do you want me to let it go?
Yeah, back in there. I'm going.
Do you feel that other side already?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what the other one did.
Huh.
Well, you see the sheds in here.
Yeah, there's like pieces of them stuck to the spider webs and shit.
Huh.
That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
It was funny, man. I mean, it was loud, too.